We're glad to be with you guys here tonight.